The highest-ranking African-American woman in the U.S. Army is in town for this weekend's Essence Music Festival.
We're talking about Major General Marcia Anderson. She shared her story of success and the importance of military diversity. She had a sit-down with retired Navy commander and our WDSU meteorologist, Damon Singleton.
Did I actually flunked kindergarten?
Major General Anderson, the Deputy Chief of the Army Reserve, says that success is about the value you add to an organization.
It's not what you look like. It's not where you came from. It's the value that you add. And I want to continue to warrant that kind of confidence in me. But I also have known since I was a captain, for example, that when people see me, especially young women, and a lot of young men too, it says to them, you know, I could do that too.
What are you shooting at?
When reflecting on diversity, the general says it's very important.
The diversity of our military is so important because we're all over the globe, as you well know. And we are engaged in a big way on the African continent and the Middle East and South America. So we have to have a diverse organization because it's going to make a difference when I walk into a room and someone else may walk into that room. Sometimes you make that spiritual connection just because you look like one of my relatives. I want to give honor to people like the Tuskegee Airmen and the Golden 13, who you would be familiar with, and the women who went to Camp Des Moines as WACS. I want to and the countless others and the 7,000 soldiers who were black soldiers who were in the Continental Army. People don't hear about their stories. It's them that I think made me possible today.
Then you begin to understand your value and your place in the world.
The question the general most often gets from young people is, how do you become a general? In response, she says, you're asking the wrong question.
I said the right question is, how do you excel at whatever you choose to do with your life?
On your side, Damon Singleton, WDSU News.
This weekend, Major General Marcia Anderson will serve on the Empowerment Zones Education Panel that highlights the progress of African Americans called Making the Grade. The U.S. Army is a major sponsor of Essence Fest.